So we can sell some more things here and get some rest.
Ooh, I'm tired.
You're going sleepy time, don't worry.
Why me?
You want some whiskey?
Well, he would actually buy the grapes, a quest item, though. Yeah, I don't want to get rid of things that might be useful. Damn, I'm wondering if that's a quest item. This we can't use. This guy actually buys scrolls. So she has one elixir of health. Oh, that's right. Oh, she drank it. Ah, damn it. M-O-N. I meant to click close or okay or whatever, not to drink. Oh well. I was gonna stack it with the others. Don't have to worry about that now. I'm not restoring and doing all this stuff over again. So we have some room left. What's the better one? 22. Yeah, I meant to click done. And then here we have 24. So 22 is fire giant, so give me that. Cloud Giant is 23, so give me that. Container's full again, damn it. I think there was something else we might take out. Yeah, I don't know. Oh yeah. He won't buy the wands, will he? Yeah. Much as I hate to do it, I don't know. We need more room. What it is. These wands are of limited use. I'll keep the one with the 15 charges, but we're gonna drop this one. This is, monster summoning. Only summons level 1 monsters. Just, they're probably gonna miss the enemy just all the time, so, and there's only 3 charges, so get rid of that one. These I'll keep. Wands of Paralyzation. Lightning. Again, limited. I'll keep one of them. One with more charges to it. There you go. We need to be able to fit more things. It's the thing. Wand of Monster Summoning. 5 charges. Dropping it. Immolent's Artifact. You can't put that in anything. And then here we have Wand of the Heavens. Wand of Paralyzation. Wand of Lightning again. Limited. We'll sleep now.
Why me? I don't want to talk.
Then walk.
All right.
Hated just getting rid of that stuff, but I mean, if you really wanted to sell it, we could have gone to High Hedge, but we have enough money.
Why me?
Back to Durlag's Tower. This guy might actually have bought it either. Maybe. Bought them as it is. I should get down there pretty quickly. Just have to hit the stairs 2 times. Let these guys catch up. Yeah, I couldn't tell at first that you can go down.
Why me?
I think we need to go through here. Yeah.
Why me?
Alright, so where we were, we still have more to explore down there, but we haven't seen what's over here. We might as well take a look.
Alright.
Oh boy. Phase spider.
Go past. Alright.
Now, if we throw magic missiles at them after they phase, they they teleport wherever they're gonna go, the magic missiles will turn around and still hit them. That's what I love about the magic missile. That.
Go for the ice, Boo! Go for the ice! Frosk!
What, did we kill that one, or did it teleport?
Your life shall be mine.
They're called? No, done.
Yeah, we killed that one. Wow. Not bad.
Sure.
Good job.
The boxes are trapped. Not that one. Okay. Acid arrows. History of Gondagar, the Lost King. We have it. Oh, nice. 4 more potions of healing. And a silver necklace. And regular darts, which we don't need. She's backing up. Look at that. She's like, doing a moonwalk there. Oh, she turned around that time. She ruined it. She ruined the moonwalking. Acid arrow plus one. I knew there was something else. So we got 5, 5, 5, 4, 2, and 6. 2 and 6. Plenty of these things now. Okay. God, there's gotta be a trap in here. History of the Drow 2. Gonna go Lost King again.
Evil around every corner. Careful not to step in any.
Minor Globe of Invulnerability. And Monster Summoning 3. Whoa. Love that. Another potion of Hill Giant Strength. Regular helmet. Regular Warhammer. There might be some scrolls in here. This one's trapped too. It is! You didn't find a trap. Alright, these are bullets plus 1, I believe. Cloud kill. We can, have Dinah here memorize that. So she'll actually have a 5th level spell. That's awesome. And a rainbow obsidian necklace. And Dragon Coast, Last March of Giants. We have that. She's not always finding the traps. We could have her take potions of perception. No, but find them better, but we'll run out of them. Then again, maybe we should use them. Oh, that's right, that's full. Bullet plus one. These are bolts of biting, which we could sell. So, cloud kill, I have. Right? I have cloud kill. And she doesn't. She doesn't have any level 5 spells. How sad.
You bunch of chumps! So. What the hell do you think you was doing?
Right. Saving first, because she fails at reading scrolls. Often. Chance to learn spells, 75. It seems a lot lower than that. Let's sell. Save. Sell. It worked. And... Minor Globe of Invulnerability is a level 4 spell. Abjuration. I guess I already have that one. What does it look like? What's that one? Alright. But does Dinah here have it? Very good question. This is level 5. I might... just have this one. This spell is much like the third level monster summoning one spell. Third level monster summoning one spell, except this spell summons 5 HD monsters. There's a 60% chance of receiving one monster and a 40% chance of receiving two monsters. Cool. And I guess she knows this too. Level 4, just checking. Is that? Yeah. I wanted to give it to her. Alright, save. And learn. Awesome. Now when I rest next, maybe I'll switch that around. But we're not gonna rest now.
Sure.
You can safely move into this room.
Yep.
And have our thief scout ahead once more.
Good job.
Hopefully not get killed. Greater doppelganger, oh boy. I don't think it saw her. Oops.
Sure.
Hopefully no traps. Oh. Three of them? Oh, they cast spells now? Oh boy.
Go for the eyes, Boo! Go for the eyes! Rask!
Mince, what are you doing back there? We're destroying the doppelganger images. What? Are they hasted? How quickly they're attacking.
Whatever they need.
Garnet gem.
I need an ale.
If Tempus will.
Bunch of chumps! What the hell do you think you was doing? Okay.
All right, all good to go.
Oh boy.
All right, all right. As well as I can. What you want? Tempest, give us victory!
Lightning bolt scroll. What am I?
Directed.
Is she using? No. She just can't see him around the corner, I guess.
They wish my ear. By Vulcor's mighty blade. Hurry up.
Wow. She's our gem. Now can this fill up as well? This gem bag? Never seen it happen. Lightning bolt. I'm pretty sure we both know lightning bolt. We just don't use it. I feel like resting in this little room. Oh boy, the whole thing's trapped.
All right, all right.
Nothing else, right? In here? No. Okay. History of the Drow 1. A mallet head. Oh. This heavy metal ball appears to be the head of a gong mallet. The handle is broken off. Cool. Well, we put that together with the other piece. Is what happens there. History of Koromir. History of Kalimshan. We have that. Monster Summoning 2. And normal stuff. I'm pretty sure we both know this. Yeah. Now, who's got the other piece? She's got the mallet handle. I was thinking we could combine them, but nope. We have to put them, probably have to put them both into a certain area, or apply them to a gong.
I don't. Alright.
We're gonna ring the gong and. Something will happen. Alright. Let's see if we can rest here. Nothing to identify, I don't believe. No, okay. Resting. You awaken suddenly, covered in a sheen of sweat. From the darkness of the crypts you can hear whispering. The whispering of ghasts. And unfortunately they've appeared next to some of our squishier members.
No less than done.
Such menial tasks.
Hey, how are things going?
Tempest, give us victory!
Got one. Melf's acid arrow.
Go for the ice! Go for the ice!
Gold ring.
Why me?
As directed.
Just in case they always appear in that corner.
Alright, alright.
Go pester someone else.
Never. You know you love being pestered, Kagan. Alright, so we did not get our spells back and all that fun stuff, so let's rest. Good. We hung down in this dank place for 16 hours. Actually gonna call in an episode here, guys. I wonder what that mallet has to do with anything. Wait, we still have this to explore here. Well, this passage here. This passage here. This passage. And I don't know if I've explored all that. Yeah, there's more that way. And there's more over here. So there's plenty. And then we have to go down there. So quite a big dungeon. Awesome, though. Enjoying it very much. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.